Action.
Compassion.
Volunteering.
Kindness.
Suicide prevention.
Mental health.
Pet adoption.
The importance of the arts.
Discrimination.
The more you know.
The more you know.
The more you know.
I think why The More You Know has been so successful is that with a little step, I can make a big difference.
The more you know.
It's one of the most iconic slogans in television. The messages are universal, and I love being a part of it.
Teach your children the power of words and help spread understanding, not hate.
Growing up, seeing the faces of the men and women who I admired, and now it's pretty surreal to be part of that thread.
1 in 5 children in the U.S. lives in poverty.
You get to tell your friends and relatives, oh, I did it. More You Know. It's like, oh, More You Know? I know More You Know. Everybody knows More You Know. And so now my mom knows I have a real job at NBC.
You'll use the skills you developed as an artist. So stick with the arts.
To be a part of something that's been around longer than I have feels like I'm so lucky.
Next time you're scrolling, sign up to volunteer at a nonprofit organization.
I am thrilled to be part of the More You Know campaign, reaching out to the Hispanic community.
With natural sugar, life is sweet.
Any child of television has grown up with The More You Know. So for all of us who've been lucky enough to be part of this, it's been a great honor all the way.
I wanted to be a part of this campaign because I wanted to be a part of teaching the next generation. Talk to your kids about bias and discrimination.
They were recognizable people for me, and you almost feel like they're giving you advice of things that you should pay attention to.
It really is one of those campaigns that defines NBC in a way that gives me the pride of being a representative of the Peacock.
So join us in celebrating
30 great years, The More You Know.
30 years of The More You Know.
Thanks for
30 great years.
30 great years.
30 years of The More You Know.
30 years is a major milestone, especially in television.
Yes.
Nothing in TV lasts for 30 years.
Through the 80s, 90s, the 2000s, and now we're in the 2010s. And then to hear from people that it made an impact on their life is really gratifying. It means a lot.
The more you know, the better.